I wanted to show you the before view of my storeroom and studio, and hopefully it won't be too long before I can get to the after view. I'm sure it will still be too long for hubby. We'll leave him out of the frame if we can. And now this is my studio. He's going to fix the washing machine that belongs here because it's older than I am and it's been working for another 10 years. As usual, I have piles of junk on the floor and on my table. There's my nifty heat press and TV so I can watch the baseball game, sink, and a three-quarter bath. So that's what the bones look like, and next time we'll see what it looks like with it cleaned up.